This conference has capped a remarkable year for many of our clients, where sustainability has gone from a concern of sustainability professionals to one that's central to boardrooms across the United States. We've heard about three trends that are really underlying that movement. The first one is the concern by major investors, including BlackRock and SSGA, about climate risk as part of core corporate disclosures that they will be evaluating companies on moving forward. That action has companies more concerned about how they can better manage the investment stewardship process and proactively communicate some of the risks that they're facing in climate as core risks to their business. In order to do so, a lot of things in the world of data and technology are going to need to change. One of the things that we've heard about a lot is the need for harmonization of various reporting frameworks in order to get at a simplified method of disclosure that allows for consistent information or across various data service providers. The data feeding that, too, will need to come from a variety of new sources, including unstructured data. With this type of revolution, we'll be able to get at things in the sustainability world that we haven't been able to for years, creating a revolution for both risk and management of investment.